Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, here's the clam. On trees, along with all the squirrels, good people come and go, and now their skin it glows, breathing all the smoke from all the stacks, that's how it goes. My head is full of dust, my brain is gonna bust from all the hanging out we do, from the attic of the zoo. You could be chasing something that you're facing, all the symbols on the wall, spaghetti dinners at the mall. The clam is gonna swallow you, you better run and hide before you get sauteed in butter, guard again, white wine. The clam is gonna swallow you, you better run and hide before you get sauteed in butter, guard again, white wine. Full of chlorine, this place it is so boring. Bowling at the alley don't make much sense to me. Buildings vacant for several thousand years, standing still, not moving like the skull behind my ears. Dripping acid rain, all the radioactive pain as the animals grow fangs. Three eyes I see. Welcome to our world, full of wigs, kazoos, and beaks. Do what you will with what you find in our clam. The clam is gonna swallow you, you better run and hide before you get sauteed in butter, garlic, and white wine. The clam is gonna swallow you, you better run and hide before you get sauteed in butter, garlic, and
my head is now, but it was way better back then.
I thought it sounded good.
That was awesome.
Earlier
sounded fucking good.
All right, now I'm going to turn this over to Mr. Corey Peak. He's going to perform one of his selections.
All right, Corey, what do you need?
All right, this song is called These Holes. It's going to be backed by Travis Munson on the kazoo. Okay. Do a little intro thing that we usually do for live version.